sister, she was staying with a friend who had turned into a preacher to save the world from sin. He said, first deny your body, then learn to submit. Pray to be made worthy and tithe your 10%. I said, is this all there is? Just the letter of the law, something's wrong.
Thank you. Let's